your subject is drawing and topic is shape. In our previous class, we learned about how to draw a circle and one circle related picture also. Today, I will show one more shape. See children, what is this? This is triangle. So, today I will teach you how to draw triangle. See, how to draw triangle? First, make a slanting line, one sweeping line and one more slanting line. This is your triangle. Okay children, now I use this triangle to make a wonderful drawing. See, first make a sweeping line and one slanting line, one more slanting line. Okay, now make some curved line. Okay, now put a one cherry on top. One cherry. It's like a circle. Now draw some slanting line. Homework also. In your notebook, you make a triangle and ice cream also.